Hey guys, welcome to High End Games. Alright, let's get into it. Let me turn this. There we go. Now this is the second game to the Grand Prix game that I was playing before. Let's go story. Story. There we go. Alright, now, before we get into the episode, cheers everyone. Alright, let's do this. Now. You know what? Damn it, I keep thinking I'm hitting the right key, but alright, we'll just skip it that way. And for him, I think I can do that, but okay. I don't know what I'm doing, honestly. There. Can we please just get the fuck on with it? Ooh, 600,000. Okay. Come on. Hurry the fuck up. Oh, come on. What the hell is all this? Alright. Alright, I understood 100,000 euros. San Marino Grand Prix. 6 laps. Weather cloudy. I'm gonna take another hit before getting fully into this. Suspension, brake, tire, gear, alright, everything looks good. Now, so 6 laps. Oh shit. What the fuck? Asshole just ran me. Oh. Close. Ooh. I'm getting better at least. Until that happens. Ooh, almost got him. Ha Oh, that's funny. He's probably gonna get his revenge on that. But we'll see. Ooh, almost spun out. Come on. Man, why can't racing games go back to being like this, you know? You know what I mean? I think it'd be awesome if they did. Graphics back then was so much better than they are now. I hope I'm not alone on believing that. Made it a second lap. God damn. 5 laps. Alright, well, let's try and not let that happen again. Thanks for the boost. Damn. That's awesome. Haha, did it. Come on. What the hell? That's funny. Come on. Oh. Come on. Move. Oh, let me move. Oh, that's why. Shit. Okay. How do I move? Let me move. There we go. Ah. Come on. Move. Damn. Three more laps to go. We can do this. Come on, come on. There we go. Oh shit. Thought I had that. Sorry, I thought I had that. It's crazy. Get this done. Cause I want to move on. Just want to get this race done and continue on. Damn, took too wide of a turn. There. Finally, I was able to turn that corner easily than normal. Shit! Damn it. Come on. There we go. The fuck? Alright. One more lap and we're done. Damn it. I have no idea why I just spun. Not spun. Sorry, I was thinking that I was about to spin out. Skip like that. That was weird. Oh shit. Alright. I guess it doesn't matter, but damn! Come on. About to go to our last lap. And then and we can move on. Damn it. Final lap. Alright, let me go. Let me do this quick. Oh shit. Shit, no. No, don't you. Okay, cool. That was close. I almost spun out. Damn. Oh shit, shit, no. Ha. Almost. Damn. Almost done. Ooh, that's close. Fine. Ah, finally. Oh, damn it. I was gonna say, finally, I came around to the wall there, but. Nope. Never mind. Okay. Now. There. Now what? Alright, I won. No, I'm kidding. No, I lost. I lost big time. I think, that bullshit deserves a hit. Don't you? Right. There we go. Now. Okay. I'm just gonna skip everything that he said. Well, my first round 10 minutes. Holy shit. Alright. Light up a cigarette. All right. All right, so now we're going this way. Come on. There we go. Now I'm into the show. Fuck. Try to hit him. I got cocky and tried to hit him. Got a little bit of a boost. Which can also be bad at the same time if I'm not careful. Oh shit, come on. There. Damn. Like that. I was gonna spin out again, or hit a wall. Whichever one was gonna come first. Oh shit. I'll spin out. Ah, fuck. Damn it. Come on. Ooh. There you go. Whoa, shit, don't spin out, don't you spin out, come on, come on, keep going, don't, ah, there. Whew, damn. That was too close. Now, alright, that worked. No, it didn't. Nope. Alright, there. Second lap. Yeah, one of these days I'm going to be playing these games on a controller instead of a keyboard. Hopefully soon. Hopefully soon. Ooh. That wasn't too bad. Alright, let's see if I can make this turn. And I did it! Finally! Oh, man. Okay. Damn. Tried to get ahead of them, but it didn't work out. That's okay. Can somebody write down in the comments what my top speed has been so far, because I have no idea. I haven't really been looking at it. I've been trying to, but every time I do, I end up fucking up somehow, so... Like now. See? Not all right. Five. I'm curious what my top speed has been. You know, now that's all I can think about, is like, God, I gotta figure out what my top speed is and beat it. Oh. That's what happens for not paying attention. Might have 6 laps, I don't know. I know it's a 10-minute run, so... I don't know, that means 6 laps or what? Well, I guess we're gonna find out. Right. There, lap 6. I didn't say final lap, so we'll see what happens. Oh crap. No! See what happens after this lap, see what it says. If it says lap 7, or final lap. Because I'm really curious about that now. There. Lap 7, okay. So, just gonna continue onward. And I'm more than likely gonna crash. That's okay. Oh crap. Damn. Okay. Oh, hey. Maybe boost. A little bit. Alright, there. There we go. Let's see what happens. I'm just trying to get done with this race now. Oh, maybe it's 10 laps. There we go. Now, when I get done with this lap, we'll see what it says. Depending on that, we'll see if I'm gonna carry on, or if I'm just gonna end it. Alright. I'm gonna see what happens when I get to lap 10. So it's 2 more laps. So hopefully it won't be more than 10. There we go. Wonder if everyone else has done, like, how far up ahead they are. Oh yeah, there's one. At the next lap, it shouldn't take me too long to get to it. Hopefully, hopefully I can get there fast and without fucking up so many goddamn times. You know. Well, I haven't really fucked up yet, so that's good. Oh, crap. Now that I said that. Oh well. I'm sure I'll be fine. Now we can see lap 10. Whoa. Alright. Slowly but surely, I'm getting there. Boost from one of the racers, so that's good. I could love him. Alright. Well, this is gonna be a long episode. I'm gonna keep going until this race is done, which I don't know how many laps that is, but We'll find out after this one and see what it says. Oh, that's what happens. Okay. Oh, hey, final lap. Okay, well, that works. Oh, fuck. Alright, there. Good, now. Oh, wait, what's going on? Oh, hey. Okay. You know what? No. Alright. There. Well. Anyway. I think that's going to be it for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. You guys have a good day or night, whatever it may be. Stay high, and I'll see you later. Bye.